The prisoner has returned.
You're in the presence of our master. Stand up straight!
The bonds that you have reeled in are quite intriguing. In other words, they all have been unfairly labeled by society and are standing up against such fates. Have you noticed? Your heart seems to inspire theirs. Outcasts of society. In other words, you're picaresque. Deepen your bonds with them. Those will become the strength behind your rehabilitation. I look forward to it. I shall grant you an ability befitting of your newfound growth. Consider it a gift. May you continue devoting yourself to further rehabilitation. It's almost time.
You're Sai-san's younger sister, correct? May I talk to you for a moment?
Is it about the Phantom Thieves, Akechi-kun?
You're quite perceptive. I was wondering if there are any points in common between Kamoshida's and Madarame's cases. There have been victims, after all. The Phantom Thieves need to be pursued.
You criticize the Phantom Thieves, yet you don't doubt their actual existence.
Oh, you saw that show on TV. Common sense can get in the way at times when pursuing the truth. Many details become logical if I think on the premise that they do exist.
Is this because my sister told you to do so?
It was just a coincidence.
Why do I get the feeling that you're enjoying this?
You may be right.
Huh?
Phantom thieves that use calling cards and succeed in their crime? As the so-called charismatic detective, it'd be hard for me not to see them as my rival.
You have such high self-esteem. So the phantom thieves are evil and you are just?
Compared to people who manipulate others' hearts as they see fit, I believe I'm on the side of justice. Besides, I'm only using my natural-born talents for the sake of serving the world. Don't you think the same about yourself, too? Oh, that's surprising. So, you're just the good girl type of pushover. Oh, looks like it's starting soon. See you later. Give Sai-san my regards.
Why does everyone get on my case?
It's such a delight to enjoy coffee of this quality.
You could stay until you find a place, you know. I can't promise that it'd be comfortable here, though.
Thank you, but I'll return to the dorms. I realized something after talking with everyone last night. Perhaps it's due to my upbringing, but I don't know anything of the world, let alone other people. If I'm to depict people in my art, I need to learn more about them. I must interact with them more. I'll return to the dorms and start over by talking with the people closest to me.
I see. Good on you for realizing that yourself.
There's no need to exaggerate. May I come again sometime to enjoy your coffee?
My doors are always open.
He's been through a lot, too, from what I've heard. Are you related to him?
Huh? Oh, how would I describe it? We're just acquaintances, not family or anything.
I may be overstepping my bounds, but why did you decide to take him in?
My reason, huh? Probably because he reminds me of my old self.
That's all?
It doesn't take much when someone takes consideration on someone else. Your art instructor, former art instructor. He must have felt something for you, too. Besides just stealing your talents.
Truth be told, I cannot hate him from the depths of my heart, either. I should probably get going.
Hey, you sure about this? The painting, I mean. It'd be a waste to keep here.
Even if I kept it at the dorms, it'd only be met with skepticism. I doubt it would want that. Adding a hint of color to an otherwise ordinary day. I'm sure my mother would have done the same.
I see. I'll hold on to it for you then.
Thank you for the coffee. I'll come again.
Hey. Make sure your clothes up.
Kids these days. You know it, right?
Exactly.
I should write something.
Ah, earlier than expected. Have a seat. I'll get straight to the point. Mr. Kamoshida and Madarame. Won't you tell me the truth behind the Phantom Thieves incidents? Can't answer that? Of course. There's no way you would admit to such things. Have a listen.
If someone else could help him, we wouldn't be doing stuff as the Phantom Thieves to start with!
So you think it's true? We'll be okay if we keep doing this, right?
What could all this mean?
We screwed up.
Was it blackmail? Hypnosis? How do you corner someone into making them confess? Won't you tell me how you did it? You want to say that this doesn't prove anything, don't you? I believe that you three are the Phantom Thieves. Now, what would the police think if they heard my recording?
It'd be bad if we're put under police surveillance. There's no telling what'll happen to you, too.
If you confess the truth, I don't mind just leaving this between the two of us. You'll tell me, won't you? That's the same as admitting to it, you know.
Taking a leak? Let's meet up at the usual spot to hold our Phantom Thieves meeting.
That idiot!
As loud as always. But his timing's perfect. I'd like everyone else to hear this as well. Won't you take me to your friends?
I guess it can't be helped now.
Oh.
Hmm? Here?
Is that girl a friend of yours?
What the hell?
What's the meaning of this?
I had him lead me here. Ryuji Sakamoto. On to Kamaki. And you're Kitagawa-kun, correct? Second year at Kosei High and former pupil of Madarame. I wanted to ask you all about this.
If someone else could help him, we wouldn't be doing stuff as the Phantom Thieves to start with.
An extremely similar technique was used for both Kamoshida and Madarame, while those affected by their acts were just coincidentally meeting up. How could that not raise suspicions?
What do you intend to do? Have you come just to say you're going to report us?
I bet someone told you to find us. The school can't have ties to criminals, after all. And yet they turn a blind eye when it comes to suicide and sexual harassment. Those adults are just using you. I feel sorry for you.
I know.
Huh?
That's why I would like to verify the justice you speak of.
What?
I'm the only one who knows about you. If you prove what you're doing is just, I'll erase this.
She wants to make a deal.
There is someone whose heart I'd like you to change.
Who?
So you're not saying it's impossible. However, I cannot tell you that just yet. Let's continue our talk after school tomorrow. On the roof. Assuming you accept my offer, that is.
This is turning into a real pain.
You were careless. I don't think you truly understood how high the stakes were. Anything to say, Ryuji?
Why are you singling me out? On got recorded too, you know?
I'm so sorry.
Hey, what should we do?
That girl's got dirt on us.
A recording seems to be insufficient evidence, though. And even with that, there's no way they could prove our methods.
Considering who we're dealing with, I think it might be a trap.
Regardless, this guy would be in real trouble. He's on probation, after all.
Things would get rough if we didn't have our leader. And I totally don't want to deal with the police.
Then, we have no other choice but to go along with it.
Yes. It's best we agree, at least for the time being. We made a crucial mistake, but not a critical one. We'll just have to recover from here on out.
Yeah, my bad. So, we doing this? All right, we're meeting on the school rooftop tomorrow, yeah?
What about me? I could always sneak in if necessary.
That'll draw too much attention. You should just wait outside, Yusuke. What could she be scheming?
Nope.
I was thinking you might not show.
So, whose heart do you want us to change?
A mafia boss.
Mafia?
What are you talking about?
That's what they call themselves. This group seems to be the cause of the rise in phishing scams. What's worse, once you're in their sights, they won't stop threatening you until they get what they want. They'll force you to take part in their scams, threaten your family, and ultimately destroy your life.
Holy shit.
It appears that their victims include some of our students.
No!
They primarily target juveniles.
What's their boss's name?
Nobody knows. The victims are being threatened not to testify. So even the police can't get a grasp of the situation.
That's where you want us to start?
You should be able to pull it off. If you're really the righteous Phantom Thieves. Or is Akechi-kun correct when he says you act without justice?
Can't you say something witty back at her? Why are you being so serious?
Their main hub of activity is in Shibuya. That's all the information I have. You have 2 weeks. Once that has passed, I'll submit all the evidence I have to the police and to the school. I hope you don't let me down.
She really had the upper hand in that exchange.
Don't let me down. Damn it, she was just bossing us around.
Come on, we should get in touch with Yusuke.
The student council president from Chujin Academy? Are you saying that Makoto was sticking her nose into this Phantom Thief business? Why would Makoto? Bringing up my sister to upset me, are you? It seems there's no limit to your duplicity. Fine. I'll listen to everything you have to say before I decide the truth of your statements.
So mad.
The Mafia,
Can we really do this?
Either way, we have almost no information on our target. This guy's a crime boss, so I wouldn't be surprised if he had a palace. Still.
Isn't this a prime opportunity for us, though?
How? We're in huge trouble!
Even after we punished an evil man who seemed to be good, the public did not acknowledge us. However, if we take down an actual criminal, let alone a target the police don't have answers for...
Oh, right! That might make people believe in us.
I get it. That means even Akechi will have to acknowledge us as the Phantom Thieves. What do you say, leader? Hell yeah! We just gotta do what we always do.
Our time limit is 2 weeks, correct? We can't afford to waste too much time. I'll ask around Kosei and see if there are any victims.
Okay, I know some girls who go to Shibuya pretty often. I'll check with them about it.
Alright, and I'm gonna see what I can find on the net. That leaves our school up to you and Morgana. You figured out what to do during the whole Kamoshida thing, right?
I'll back you up.
Alright! Let's get back together at the end of the week once we've got all our info. I'll get in touch with you guys later.
Okay.
Hey. Indeed. Tell the truth. Apologies. I'm in your debt. See you.
Around and flowing with me, that's where I find
come on.
Huh? Okay. You should be grateful. I guess that's fine. You should be grateful. I guess that's fine. You should be grateful. I guess that's fine. Which one? Okay, sounds good. Which one? Come again.
Are pretty terrible.
Tragic. Give it a try. That's it. Just add this.
Sorry for asking you so suddenly.
Hey.
What should I do? Wait, you mean... Huh?
Is that true? I don't want to do anything.
Sorry.
Quit lying.
Oh.
suspicious.
For real?
What's up with you? Especially in front of everyone. Yeah, I got a job. So what? Isn't that normal? What are you getting at? How did you... I've only told one person about that. Of all people. I can't believe you were the one to find out. You're right. They told me they had an easy part-time job for me, and I ended up smuggling drugs. All I had to do was put envelopes into coin lockers, and they said they'd give me a hefty paycheck. I didn't know what was in the envelopes, though. Still, this is what came out of it. So you knew, huh? They started threatening me right after they deposited the money into my bank account. They had pictures of me carrying the goods. Said they'd expose what I did unless I paid them off. You know? Why are you even asking me this stuff? Are you just gonna use my job to blackmail me too? I see. Well, even if you were planning on doing that, I don't have any money I could give you. If you're really interested in that job, try heading over to Central Street. That's where they told me about it. I told you everything you want to know, right? Can I go? Well then.
Just add this.